American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And an eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here. When you hear Mother Freedom start a ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. Oh, brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I'll brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
Redneck, I reckon that I am, but this thing's going on, make me mad down to the core. I have to work like a dog to make ends meet. There's crooked politicians and crime in the street, and I'm madder than hell, and I ain't gonna take it no more. We tell our kids to just say no, and then some panty-waist judge lets a drug dealer go. He slaps him on the wrist and he turns it back out on the town. But if I had my way with people selling dope, I'd take a big tall tree and a short piece of rope. I'd hang them up behind and let them swing till the sun goes down. Hey, you know what's wrong with the world today? People done gone, put their Bibles away. They're living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land. Well, the good book says it, so I know it's the truth. You better watch where you go and remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man. Now I'm the kind of man wouldn't harm a mouse, but if I catch somebody breaking in my house, I got a 12-gauge shotgun waiting on the other side. So don't go pushing me against my will. I don't want to have to fight
you, but a darn sure will. If you don't want trouble, then you better just pass me on by. As far as I'm concerned, there ain't no excuse for the raping and the killing and the child abuse. I got a way to put an end to all that mess. You just take them rascals out in the swamp. I'll put them on their knees and tie them to a stump. Let the rattlers and the bugs and the alligators do the rest. Well, you know what's wrong with the world today. People done gone, put their Bibles away. They're living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land.
Piece out the back end of the tail and just eat it right off the bone. It's real nice, tender meat. One of the best parts of the animal. Just cut all the way around. Break it right off. Back end right off. I'm gonna strip the larger end of the tail out. A lot more tender that way. Once you make your cuts, meat just comes right off. Stripped out tail.
Watch where you go and remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man. Watch where you go and remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man.